LiDAR cheese wheel. I think I need that. I actually found an LiDAR cheese wheel. Wow. Let's grab that. And I'm gonna get the key. I need... Let's take a look here. And the food making aisle. Yeah, what I'm looking for is Elsewhere Fondue. There is an amazing recipe that needs ale also. So I can make one once I get an ale. Cool, that should happen anytime. I just need an ale now. In fact, I'm thinking maybe I can ask Ayla for an ale. That's not funny. That is not funny, dude. These actually would be nice. Oh, okay. It would be nice to find something that works well with that and actually makes a decent potion. Who do I give stuff to now? She's pretty packed, but what can I give? I can give her bolts. And money. Take my money. Okay, I'm good for a while now. So these bandits were definitely up to no good. And where does this lead? To a chest? That's pretty much it, it looks like. A master chest. Well, good thing I got a lot of those lockpicks recently. That should help here, because master chests are pretty nasty, and actually... Yeah, I think they killed a lot of lockpicks for me. It's around here somewhere. Well, that went well. Yeah, I'll take it for now. I have a lot of bad healing potions. But I think in a lot of situations I can pop one of those and then use my own healing just to speed it up. It might actually save me. I think I may have missed something up there. So let's run back. Nice spot up here. But that's it. Not much else. Come on down, everyone. So we're going through here. They have some fights here. People are dying and no one cares. Or did we kill these people? Don't know. No, let's see, what is this, a bear? It's a bear. I would like the heart to try on for rigidity. Yeah, let's try that. Stamina. I think I have a lot. And I may need to make a few more stamina potions now. I think I have 10 left. Lost knife cave. And I hope they never find that knife either. Well, I think I know where I am. And this is kind of scary. Let's see, maybe this way then. This guy hit me once, I think. Unless it was the other guy. Okay, I think I'm good on arrows. I think I was wrong about being able to go through here. I'm gonna have to just get out of here now. But it was fun. More of the deficient. Bingo. Forty-one septims. More lockpicks, that's good. I think I'm really good on lockpicks now though. Oh, nice armor for a bandit. Porker's stew. That is nice. Outside of combat. I need it in combat, not outside. Let's just eat it. Wine. Right. I don't really need wine, I needed ale. Oops, I drank it, I think. Yeah, I drank it. I'm gonna eat that. Now I'm gonna be drunk. Okay, if I jump off here, these guys will come with me, yes? They're not. They're gonna be running somewhere. So, I am going to make a save and jump off and see what happens. I probably have to run all the way back. I'm gonna try it. Let's make a save here. Okay, let's get off. And then maybe I wait an hour or something. Wait, I can't wait an hour. She would be lost somewhere. Alright, let's see how long does she have left. I'm gonna get out of the cave and see if she comes. Six minutes, okay. Let's get out of the... Oh, there's Lydia. What? How'd you get down? Oh, nice. They found a way down already. Oh, nice. Well, I am going to have to find my way up the mountain then. Let's get out of here. I kind of like my double spell attack like this. You get the benefit of stamina drain and extra damage from the fire. Oh, this looks nice. Excellent. Okay, now there may be a dangerous spellcaster around here somewhere. And why am I not gaining mana back? It's the wine, isn't it? Okay, let's see what I have. I have some bad potions. I have one bad mana potion. Let's use that. Wait, what happened to my bandit guy? And where's Lydia? Oh, there you are. Okay, I totally forgot my about the bandit. Like, when he wasn't following me, and I guess he's lost now. There is something. Okay, let's see if we can do some scouting. Let's see about this wine. The Horker Stew shouldn't do anything to it, so where is the drunk? Oh wow, I took one wine. Stamina regenerates 50% faster for 900 seconds. Oh no, decreases magic regeneration by 1% for 1800 seconds. 11 minutes. That is not good. And there's something over there. It could be a vampire for all I know. And I'm gonna run out of mana. Okay, let's see. Let's pop another mana potion. Ooh, that's a nice one. Pop the faint one. And let's save. Let's move up. That is a friendly, I think. That was killing a vampire or... Wait, let's see, what is this? Yeah, it's a vigilant. They killed a skeever and they killed a vampire. Oh, can I get vampire dust? Cool. Nice work, guys. Get the garnet, the lockpick. Elven armor is nice. And I can't really move her that much. I would like to dance. You killed the vampire. I wonder how old she was. Well, nice going. But I am going to move on. I have no mana. Regeneration. Let's see, I think Lydia may be slower now. Or is she? I should find her some kind of cool weapon. Alright, I'm gonna use my potion. My weak potions. And I am going to need I'm gonna need to use more magicka potions. I have some 10 ones? Where are they? There. Yeah, luckily I'm pretty good on mana potions still. Come on, Lydia. I like how you picked up a torch. I'm gonna use my healing. I want skill. I am going to buff myself even. That is not going to work. That is not going to work. Sneak increased. I'll take it. I hope I'm supposed to go up this way because I don't see any other way of getting over there. Well, I'm not sure now. This is actually going to take me up here. And this might actually be... No, I think I need to go up here and then go this way. If I go down here, I think it would be... I don't think I can get in there. I'm not sure. Don't know. But I think this is the best option to try anyway. What? That's not good. That's better. When I'm a really strong mage, I'm gonna teleport all over to the moon. I was afraid she was gonna like fall down there. Don't fall with all my stuff, please. Also, look what you did to my mana. That's what I have to deal with when I get drunk. I guess it's my fault then. Fine. So nice. Where am I? Oh, here. I think I'm gonna have to... I was so close to actually... I wonder if I should have gone down... Can I get creep cluster over there? I'm not even sure. I didn't go that way, so let's see how long is left on this. I'm drunk for another 6 minutes. Okay, I'm not gonna use a potion unless I run into something. Time is it? It's early in the morning. That's interesting. We got this road going that way, but we can go this way. Let's see. Is that going to take us there? Not really, but... See, I was thinking of going up here and then sort of jumping down to it because it looks like it's down here. If I go up here... That could also work. Okay, I'm gonna take this route. Let's call it the scenic route. Everyone with me? Okay, I'm not sure why I didn't raise that vampire down there. And this is interesting. What's happening right now is quite interesting. Cheerful? Should we talk about this? Maybe just a twitch. There's nothing up here. I'm on top of the world and there's nothing there. Blister wart for healing. Let's do that. No, it comes down to if it looks like I can get anywhere over here. Scary noises. Of course, never know when you'll run into a dragon. Well, looks like there's a road here, so that looks promising. And what is that? Oh, I need mana. It's warranted now. Let's see. 10. Nice, good job. Lydia, look, it's good that we're with you, huh? No, I don't think I want anything from that, actually. Nern root, okay. Might be some trolls over here. Getting over here looks a little scary. Wouldn't want to fall downwards. I'm gonna go up. No, no good. You following me? Yeah, there it is, okay. Well then, what are you doing up there? That's not good. I'm still drunk. Okay, I'm gonna need something good here. Is this gonna be enough? Let's do the 19. I don't know if it's gonna be enough. Lightning doesn't do anything to the troll. Why don't you shoot some fireballs? She's a storm wizard. Okay, here we go then. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Look, you have a staff? Wooden. You used the wooden staff of lightning sparks. Did I say you could use that? That's okay. Alright, we're good. What? There's one over there? These Nernroots are sidetracking me here. A little bit. I am going to make nice potions of that. You do look slow. The things that happen when you're drunk. Wow. Lydia, you are acting strange, I have to say. Where is it now then? Is it here? There it is. Alright, onwards we go. I think if I see another Nernroot, I might ignore it. Unless it's easy to get to. Well, if I have to choose, I might actually like the lightning wizard best, because it does work best against mages. Just to drain their mana anyway. If they have their mana drained, it'd be easier for me to finish them off. This looks quite promising. Should be getting my mana regeneration back soon. Wait a minute. 12 minutes left? That's not cool. Oh, wow. I'm gonna use up all my mana potions. Another troll, not good. Just because it's going to waste my mana. Okay. Let me get... Let me use a 10 then. Nice, almost hit Lydia there. That would have been bad. No, I didn't almost hit you. I was kidding. It was way controlled. No way would I hit you. Is this it? No, that's something else. Oh, I thought I had found it. Sure looks like that's it. It says right on the door. So this is one of the entrances, I guess. Dark one. Oh. Yeah, this is the proper entrance. That's just another entrance. Cool. We're here. And what's the most important thing when you're outside of a door? Light. Actually, that was dumb. I don't have mana regeneration. I should save my mana. Alright. Let's make a save outside. I like making saves outside of dungeons. Right there. Oh, this looks quite scary. And there's that farmer looks very dangerous. No, Lydia, no. Yes, Lydia, go, Lydia. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. I'm poisoned, I think. And I'm almost dead. Wow, this is some test they're sending me on. This is very bad. Okay, I'm using up my last good healing. I'm going to need it, and I have no magicka. I am going to need... I'm going to need a lot of magicka here. I'm probably going to die right away now. But just in case... we're going to do what we can. So let's get the 40 extra hit points. So that's the best I have. Actually, here is a good time for this spell. Potion. Because I am going to summon up something as soon as I can. And where can I hide? Can I hide behind that? I don't think so. I'm trying to hide behind this now, but I don't think that's going to work. It's so little. Okay, so I'm really confused about what happened to Lydia there. It looked like she got stunned. I got hit by an arrow. I did not get stunned. That makes no sense to me. Am I somehow resistant to magic? Let's put on spell shield, actually. In case paralyze is sort of magic, and that would help. Completely guessing. Poison resistance. Yeah, let's pop poison resistance. Right now. I have more up here. And this one actually might be useful in case. Removes almost every disease, poison, and temporary magic. Let's wait a minute. Is that gonna remove my buffs too? I think so. I think it would remove my buffs. If I have any, and I do have one. Okay, here we go then. I am going to need to summon up something and hope he misses me. I have no mana right now, so I'm going to have to try and hide. I am going to try and go out of the cave, I think. Since I need my mana back. Okay, let's see. Evasion. Evasive maneuvers. Like that, and then let's get my very nice Flame Atronach up once I get back. Let's get in there. I think I'm safe here. Yeah, I don't think that's not gonna be very affected by arrows, I think. You're running away, hey! That's not fair. What's that down there? Is that alive? This place is confusing. Why did that thing run away? Oh, I forgot about that. I don't know how much, I don't know what kind of healing to choose here. Okay, let's do this. 5 and then... Heal, heal, heal. Oh, I made it. I don't have my Magicka regeneration back yet. Where is Lydia? Where is my mage? Let's get her back. Gosh. That wine is really messing me up. The farmer is probably pretty good at resisting poison. My mage might not be so good. This is horrible. All my Magicka potions. I fought hard to get all those.
Free again.
No. Go fight it. Let's see, get small heal going. I have a lot of those. Alright, let's save. You can't get them here, I don't think. Actually, you might be able to. That's scary. I think he's out of arrows. Come on, go kill that thing. Lydia, where are you? Let's see if I can find her somewhere. Okay, I think she's just gone like way down somewhere. I'm not even sure if this mage is any use to me in here. But I gotta keep her because she has all my stuff. She can hopefully cast some magic. Okay, let's take her and go in here before she starts getting herself killed again. There we go. Yeah, I like this. This way is probably better. Not casting light now because that. Oh, what's that? What is that?
Is that enough?